Hi everyone, this is Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz with your afternoon quickcast. First of all, I want to show you a visible satellite sequence that we have. This is around 6 o'clock tonight. You see that plume of smoke from the Doghead Fire over the Manzano Mountains streaming out toward the Sancio Valley, Klein's Corners, and a little bit of a haze even around the Santa Rosa area as well. Now, a lot of this will be settling east of the Manzano Mountains for tonight, and there will be more in the days ahead as high pressure builds over the area. A couple things will happen. Winds will be coming down day by day. Temperatures will be going up day by day. So this is going to be something really ferocious for firefighters to be treating, because once you get into the afternoon, I tell you what, that vegetation dries out and any kind of spark can help that fire spread. All right, let's go ahead and look at your planner. This is starting off at 7 o'clock in the morning. We'll have a good start on the day, but daytime highs will be noticeably warmer than they were today by at least 5 or 6 degrees. We're looking for daytime highs to top off into the mid-90s. We're going to be challenging records toward the weekend. We'll talk about that coming up at 10 o'clock. See you then.